morning. Today is Monday, November 19th, 2018. I'm Dave Landry. It's Market Bits. Well, peace started a little bit on the weak side, but did finish fairly strong, up a quarter of a percent, better than the poke in the eye. The recent highs in here would be an inflection point, you tried to say. And also the October lows would be another inflection point. If we take those out, we could be in a lot of trouble. Speaking of trouble, we are on the cusp of some major, major longer-term signals. But you know, we're seeing take things one day at a time. NASDAQ kind of bottoming in here a little bit. I guess the P's are a little too, as long as they stay between this range in here. But I wouldn't get too excited just yet, because like the P's, we could see some major long-term signals too. Same thing goes for the Russell 2000. As you can see, intermediate term, the downtrend remains intact. Until nonetheless, of course, we take out the recent highs in here, then I might start feeling a little bit more constructive. So what do we do? Well, I think now's the time to continue to look to short. It could be thin and choppy this week, so be super duper careful. Let the database tell you what to do. If you're not seeing a lot of setups, then just sit on your hands and enjoy your turkey. Any questions? As usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard a market minute.